Hey guys, that Dan Driscoll here with today, day 19 of Chancetober. The prompt today is moth. And now I thought I had drawn a moth last year. So I went looking. Couldn't quite find what I thought I had drawn, but I found this drawing of the scientist and his assistant with a glowing moth. And I don't quite recall. I could do some digging, but I believe that day the prompt was actually light. So I'm not sure what I have in my mind as far as the past and what I drew. Maybe there was a moth prompt 2 years ago. I'm not sure. I am a little tired today, so I'm going to let this ride, and I will check back in with you in a little bit towards the end. Enjoy some free YouTube music. I will. I'll see you in a bit.
Thank you.
So here we have it, my friends, kind of a hodgepodge of moth-esque drawings. Don't know. I like the color and I like all the little moths. Maybe this is the beginning of something else. I'm not sure. Feeling like I'm in a little bit of a rut. I do like everything I see, but I'm not exactly sure where it's going. So, as we close this out, thanks for coming by, and I don't know, that's all I got for today. I'll see you tomorrow. All right. Goodbye.